Oh, big exit speed there for Loris Vergier.
He'll go big off this final fly-off. Loris Vergier then through the left-hander. Just has Cedric says a couple of bites of the cherry to get round there smoothly. Front then trying to get underneath him. Pedals towards the line now. What has Loris Vergier? Has he got the beating of Finn Isles in the semi-final? Yes. He goes fastest by 1.1 seconds.
He's dangerous when he's riding that way.